troops scoping out the rehab center up in Richmond Glen. Apparently that's where he's testing his new product. Let's get over there.
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane? It's pathetic! Trapped in your delusions. Scared the little green men are coming to take you away.
Well, I am a man of science. I know what you're doing. You see the possibility of healing. And it terrifies you.
You want to remain trapped in this horror show of denial, self-gratification, and unrestrained savagery. You fear me.
Because I offer you peace.
Self-understanding, self-acceptance, and all for half the price of my closest market competitor!
Woohoo! Aliens! Hot sheets of extraterrestrials!
They just want to be your friend.
Guys!
can only hide behind your mask of frivolous nihilism for so long. I am warning you to lay down your weapons, apologize to my staff, and enroll in my two-week anger management retreat.
You will sign over your business,
your supplies, your staff.
You will accompany me to South America.
We will make progress.
You will build my paradise. Crush my bread!
Hey, look at that! A dude with a hamburger for a head!
Confront yourself. I do not need to put a stop to you.
I merely need to let you self-destruct.
Wait, that's me.
I'm trying to kill me.
Guys!